Okay, this is Arlene. It is December the 29th at 7 a.m. and I'm in bed with Frequency. So anyways, I woke up initially before 7 a.m. because my feet were getting burnt from Frequencies coming from the extension cord. And went to the restroom, got zapped from the direction of 211, but it wasn't from Frequencies, it was more like a device. And then one observance that I noticed that I wanted to note was that, okay, when I was in Whittier Woods and California Villages, there was no music. And then I noticed when I lived at El Rancho Apartments in Whittier, in Alhambra, that there was the apartment next to me, 25, used to play the same beat over and over. Not all day long, but there would be periods of time where they would play the same beat. And what I realized is the same beat that they play in El Rancho Apartments, they also play it here. Now, it always comes from 211, and it's not real loud anymore. I went over there and I had talked to the gentleman, and he graciously lowered the volume. And, I mean, I still hear it, but it's you know, decent volume. And it's the same beat he plays. And then I notice, since I went to talk to 315, I think this is like the third time, they play the same beat. So I'm assuming it's some kind of beat they want to condition you with. Because what a coincidence that the same beat would be played at El Rancho Apartments, and then I would move over here at 5647 Monica Boulevard, and the same beat would be playing over here. So that was one thing that I did observe. It just clicked, actually. So anyways, I'm still in bed here. In Frequencies. And that's it. I just wanted to note it before, just in case I forget about it. Now, when I say get zapped with Frequencies, zapped in the head, it's because it's not the same type of frequencies that my EMF app would pick up. This is like, it's coming from something like a device or something. It's very different feeling. And then, like, I'm also getting it right now to the top of my head right here, which could be coming from straight ahead to this apartment. Is it coming from above or from the floor? I don't really know. All I could do is just document what happens. So that's it. I just wanted to do a really quick video on that. I'm gonna go back to bed.